tag team action. McIntyre starting things off against, I believe that's Diego of Los Matadores.
I gotta admit, Hornswoggle's hair looks better than it did before the match last night.
Just covered all of it like a little miniature Sasquatch would be better.
John, you used to have an afro in high school, didn't you?
What? An afro in high school?
What are those?
I had a bi-level cut.
What are those little things?
Some people refer to it commonly as a ball.
Oh, what do you call those little things that that you water them and they grow?
Chia pets.
Yeah, that's what he looks like. A chia pet.
Oh, nice move.
It's terrible. That is almost the human being you're talking about.
Chia Hornswoggle. Look at him.
He looked like Jason Voorhees last night when his head was shaved half.
Oh, yeah, Slater. Wow. That wasn't a mullet. That was a skullet. He's just at the top of his head. Sticking out that. Look at him. Is he moonwalking?
He's moonwalking.
Look at him.
What, did he catch the free bird when he got that hat on?
Is that a pick in his hair as well?
Children that watch this show, go to commercial. Go to commercial.
It's the skullet.
No, no, no.
You'd fall too if your head looked like that.
What?
Oh, man.
That is terrible. Come on, it's somebody call PETA.
No. No. Swaggle, man. Come on.
Uh-oh. Oh, from behind, shoulders down. Slater was distracted, and Los Matadores pick up the win.
You've got a half bald Tyrion Lannister coming up the aisle.
Hey, Dave, wait,
me, and you're, wait a minute. Why wouldn't he be distracted? Why did he steal his hair? That is thievery.
Come on, you gotta have a line about that.
Looks like you crossed bodacious with a peacock.